Okay, you guys are on your last egg, which means your tombs are empty.
Whoa, that was so satisfying. I'm gonna take some videos.
Mm. Good, I used to love those when I was a kid.
Mommy.
What? Share. Here. These are yours.
Okay, I'm ready.
Okay. So, Addison, whose tomb was empty?
God's.
No. No. Jesus's. He rose again.
God is Jesus. It doesn't matter what you say.
Okay, well, it's Jesus who rose out of the tomb on the third day.
It doesn't matter because God is Jesus. They're the same. Wow, I'm thirsty. I'm going to pay attention to Addison.
What do you think? Is it good? Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Mom, I just love our color changing cups.
I do too. So who rose out of the tomb?
Jesus/God.
Addison?
I said, did you notice that there's a star right there? Mm-hmm. Jesus is star from the top of his What's that hot thing again that Jesus was born in?
Well, he was born in a manger in a barn.
Yeah, that was the top of the barn.
Mm-hmm.
That was the star of the top.
The top of the barn.
Now.